Exodus chapter 2, 23 to 25.
Yes.
And it came to pass in process of time that the king of Egypt died, and the children of Israel sighed by reason of the bondage. And they cried, and their cry came up unto God by reason of the bondage. And God heard their groaning, and God remembered his covenant with Abraham, with Isaac, and with Jacob. And God looked upon the children of Israel, and God had respect unto them. Amen.
Hallelujah. God will have respect in your life in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every day you are praying unto God, you get into fasting, you do everything for your life to be protected, you do everything for your family to be protected, you do it to promise your family that I will do this, I will do that, make you be who God said we should be in this family. But today, heaven will make those to come to pass in your life in the name of Jesus Christ. He will make those things that be, that God has been promised and put in your life, as he did unto the children of Israel, those promises that he promised them will surely come to pass in your life in the name of Jesus. The land that he said, I will give you the land that I sold to your forefathers, that same land, he will take you to that land in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Do not allow things, burdens, to make you be weak. Upon that he speak that word that he will make you to be, and so shall you be in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Believe in him is that God that never fell. He has not failed Israelite, he will not fail you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Church, hallelujah.
Amen.
Whatsoever that you need in life, forget about whatsoever the God of God, so God does not work. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Put your trust in the Lord. He will uproot you whatsoever you will sing. Whatever mud that you have been sitting down in the mud, whatever sea that you want to drop in the sea, he will pull you out in that place in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Trust in the Lord, believe in him. There's no power on earth that be as his power. Hallelujah.
Amen.
If he can deliver his son out from the hand of Pharaoh, who is this problem that stands before us? We read in the Bible, we know who Pharaoh was. We know how Pharaoh did the weapons that Pharaoh has. We know the war, and we know the members, and we know the armies that Pharaoh was, and the one that he had. What about God? God has more than what Pharaoh has. Was only speaking a word, send his servants. Can you walk with his servants? Heaven calling will walk with you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Jehovah God will walk with you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
He will not allow you to say yes in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
He will meet your need in the name of Jesus. He will take that body away from your life in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
He will uproot that love from you from this day in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Exodus 3.